So in essence, a second grader is not going to be able to understand as deep theological concepts as maybe a fourth or fifth grader.
So when was the last time you taught on prayer? Is it time to do it again? And what are some of your favorite ways to teach prayer?
People are committed in their work, their home, their kids, their community, and we're asking them really to do another thing in committing with the church.